Hello everyone, and welcome to How Fix It. If the charging port on your iPhone 16 Pro is damaged, causing poor contact or not working at all, don't worry, this is an easy issue to fix. In this video, I'll show you how to replace the charging port and restore full functionality to your iPhone. For this repair, you'll need the following tools: screwdriver set, tweezers, plastic pry tools, suction cup, screen disassembly tool. This tool is essential for safely and efficiently separating the screen or back glass from your iPhone. And waterproof adhesive tape. You'll find links to all the necessary tools and replacement parts in the video description below. Before you begin disassembling your iPhone, I highly recommend using a magnetic mat. The iPhone 16 Pro contains many small screws of varying sizes, and staying organized is crucial for smooth reassembly. A magnetic mat lets you sort screws by section and keeps them secure throughout the repair. It's a simple but very helpful tool when working on compact devices like an iPhone. First, power off your iPhone by holding the volume up and power buttons until the device shuts down. Next, remove the two screws located near the charging port. Use a hairdryer to heat the back glass for about a minute, just until it feels warm. If you're using a heat gun, set it to 90 degrees Celsius. This will soften the adhesive without damaging the glass. Place a suction cup near the bottom edge of the back glass and gently lift. Once a small gap forms, slide in a thin blade to loosen the adhesive, then switch to a plastic pry tool. Work your way around the edges, reheating areas as needed to keep the adhesive soft. Be careful not to insert your tool more than 3 millimeters. Internal components are fragile. Keeping the glass warm makes the job easier. At the top edge, two metal hinges secure the back glass. Use your pry tool to gently slide the glass downward and release it from those hinges. Carefully lift the back glass, but watch for the cable connected to the logic board. Remove the screws securing the metal covers over the battery and back glass connectors. Then, use a plastic spudger to disconnect both cables. Remove the screws securing the Taptic engine cover. Disconnect the Taptic engine cable and gently peel it away. Next, remove the screws securing the Taptic engine, then carefully lift the vibration motor out of its housing. Now, remove the screws that secure the bottom speaker to the iPhone's chassis. Gently lift the speaker out of the housing. Then, remove the screws securing the charging port. The charging port flex cable is held in place with adhesive. Use a hairdryer to gently warm the area. This will soften the adhesive and make removal easier. Carefully detach the flex cable from the iPhone's chassis and then remove it. If your charging port is damaged, causing poor contact, or your iPhone isn't charging at all, replacing it will resolve the issue. You'll find a link to a replacement charging port for the iPhone 16 Pro in the video description below. Now, let's install the new charging port and reassemble the iPhone. Once everything is back together, power on your iPhone and test the charging port. make sure it's working properly and your iPhone is charging as expected. After confirming everything is functioning properly, it's time to restore the iPhone's water resistance. Start by peeling off the old adhesive tape from the iPhone's frame. Once the phone's opened, that tape no longer seals out water or dust. To bring back water resistance, you'll need to apply fresh waterproof tape. If you don't have new tape right now, it's better to leave the old one on until you do. Use a cotton swab with isopropyl alcohol, 91% or higher, to clean off any leftover adhesive. This helps the new tape stick better. Make sure you're placing the new tape on the correct side, lining it up perfectly with the edges of the frame. Carefully stick the waterproof sealing tape all the way around. Use a plastic spudger to press the tape down firmly along the edges. Once it's in place, pull off the front liner using the small tab to reveal the adhesive. Reconnect the back glass cable first, then the battery, and tighten the screws to hold them in place. Use a rubber blower to clear away any dust from the camera lenses for a clean finish. Press firmly along the edges to seal the back glass. To finish up, put the two screws back in near the charging port. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. Thanks for watching How Fix It. See you in the next one.